my overlays. Between streams, there comes Apollo. Here's Apollo. He's chilling. He's big chilling. He's big chilling. We'll reset the, reset all of this. Reset all that. Okay. Okay. Apollo is big chilling. You guys can't. Oh, okay. Well, clearly it's been a while. Clearly it's been a while because, everything's not set up properly. Okay. Alright. Well, Sofa with the 21 months glows. What's good? Sasuke. 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 Whatever the heck that is. What's good? What's good? What's good? Dogs, what's good? Logan, what's good? Sig, hello, hello, hello. It's been a while since we've done a day stream over on YouTube. Like a long, long time. It's been a long, long time. And I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry that I have kind of stopped doing the night streams, and that was kind of the place for the YouTube streams. And I'm not saying that we won't maybe get back to doing day streams on YouTube as well. I'm kind of testing the waters with Kick still. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. You know, if the Kick platform continues to grow, then maybe we leave day streams over there. But there's a very good chance that we could go back to doing day streams on YouTube in the future. So, what's going on over here on TikTok? So hyped for the new season? Yes. So hyped for the new season, man. I cannot wait to try this Ballistic out. I cannot wait to try Ballistic out. He is an assault character, and I love assault characters. I love. Oh. His dad killed, or he got his son killed. Wait, I'm confused. Oh, this is, I'm glad I don't have this music on, because I'd be getting super copyright struck. Super copyright struck. It's pretty cool that they added some music. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Sick. That is sick. This looks so good. This looks so good. Oh my god. Hopefully his abilities aren't too broken. Don't seem overly broken, but they could be. This guy is like, I like his style. I like the style of the new character, like his backstory. That's pretty cool. I like that. I like that. You can't play anything but firing range. Why is that? Surely that's not, like, on purpose, right? They said they were fixing servers within the hour. You're trolling. You're trolling. You're trolling. Bug. which is maybe I just haven't played in a long time. All right, here we go. Unlock Legend. Purchase. Done. Done. All right, Earl Grey. Now what do we want to unlock? No, we don't even have enough. We don't even have enough to do an ultimate or like a legendary skin. This Earl Grey skin is sick, though. That is sick. Mr. Manners, Neon Sunset, Vice Grip. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Abuse skills, the Sling passive. Store third weapon in the Sling, access via inventory or down on the D-pad. What was down? What is down on the D-pad for everybody else? Can you check his finisher? I got you. I got you. How do I get to his finishers over here, right? Fake out. Oh, that's pretty cool. And then the last word. What does he say to him? I can't hear it. Was he just shouting to his face? I'm confused. That's weird. That is weird. Let's see. Let's try and see if we can do ranked. Let's see what happens. What up, Geo? I like his like base finisher instead of his other finisher. Let's see what happens. Let's just see what happens. Down on the D-pad is the emote wheels. What, so can he not emote, or do you have to like hold it down to go to the emotes? You might have to hold it down to go to the emotes. 18 players in queue. Check the abilities. His tactical. It looks like I'm able to play. Ranked leagues, yeah, I'm in. Boys, I'm in. You guys are trolling. You guys were trolling. Oh, let's go. What in the world? Oh, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Fortnite broken. We get to go ballistic first game. Let's go. They just fixed it. Okay. Bet. Bet, bet, bet. Oh, I forgot the update was at 1 o'clock, so. Alright, here we go. First game. This I have not played. Oh, we're on Olympus. There. Come on. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. I wonder if the legendary loot's still here. Is the legendary loot still here? It is, it is, it is. Alright, the sling is empty. Okay, so we got the RE45s back in ground loot. Awesome, cool, cool, cool. Wait, so hold Y to equip the sling. Yo, I have three guns. That's sick. That is sick. Here we go. Okay, let's do that, 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 that. Okay. Let's see. Do we want to go rampage? There's so many of them. There's already been two go off. is that? Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh boy. Hold on, hold on. Got him, let's go. Got him with the nade. Got him with the nade, boys. Oh, this character is so good. This character is so good. Alright, I need to remember. Okay, so what if we... I don't want to have... I forgot that when you ult, he pulls out whatever's in his sling. I'm gonna drop this. I'm gonna put, like, what would be good for... What would be a good gold weapon to have? What would be a good gold weapon to have, I think? Honestly, let's do that, and then let's, hold that for the sling. There we go. There we go, and then we're gonna drop that. So we just gotta remember, that our vault, like a good SMG, like a gold SMG, that would be good to have. That would be good to have, for sure. Let's do barrel staber. Evac tower is the new weapon, or the new, like, item. Let's grab that. Let's grab these. Every knock gives you, oh my god. Yo. So clutch. Valkyrie is literally useless now. Valkyrie is literally useless. I don't know why they would add that. I hope we don't get ranked like something crazy. Spitfire gold would be bonkers. A gold Spitfire. I think it would be good to have like an SMG or like an R99. R99 would be good. R99 would be good to have. Let's see. Our teammate might die. I'm a little nervous about that. I don't need all this shotgun ammo. This is a really cool character, I'm not gonna lie. I think a vault would be really good. I think a vault would be... Oh. So, when we ult, what is that? They are rotating. This is gonna be kind of crazy. This new guy is insane. He's so good. Holy smokes. What the heck? He's so good. He's so good. Evac tower. 8 squads left. Where are the... There we go. I was about to say where the shotgun bolts. So down on the D-pad to pull out the, the new character is, he's so good. I'm about to main Gibby would probably, Gibby's gonna be good this season, I feel like. Gibby's gonna be really good this season. Yeah, so his ult, automatically turns his sling weapon, which is his passive, into a fully gold weapon, and it gives you like 50% reload speed. And then on top of that, his tactical is a smart bullet, which when you get hit with it, your gun can overheat, and it's really honestly like probably pretty broken. You like cannot shoot your gun anymore. This is so cool. I'm really enjoying this character. Like, a lot. I feel like I don't have the best gun. Like, I'm not the best gunny. I can hit my shots, but, like, I need every advantage that I can get in, like, a one-on-one combat. And this guy right here, like, does not lose one-on-one. I was just shredding those guys. And on top of that, it helps my teammates out. Like, it's... This is crazy. Pretty sure I just heard somebody. Yes, he's definitely an assault character. Dude. We need to take this build. Yeah, yes. Oh boy. Why are these guys doing this? Why are these guys pushing? Oh, come on. Nice. Good old. Oh my god, good old. Boy. are so annoying. Oh my god. I'm gonna go down. Oh boy. Oh my god, dude. We're stuck in between multiple teams. I don't understand. Why is this guy shooting? There's no reason for you to be shooting. Oh boy. Oh no. Wait, how am I still alive? Wait, there's no way, right? There's no way. How am I still alive? No way, dude. Oh my god. That is so infuriating. That is so infuriating. Oh my god. God, if he could have got me up, that would have been so much different. That would have been so much different. We would have been that stuff. What's up, Risley? Hello, hello. What's up, Karia? What's up, Lightskin? Smokey, what's good? What's good? What's good? Thank you for the ban. Thank you for the ban. The ban gift. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, come on. These guys are definitely really good. How much damage did I do? I had a good bit of kills here. Appreciate the GGs, the GGs. How's the game, bro? I haven't played in like a year. This has been my first game of the new season, so I think these guys might actually take a dub here. They might actually take a dub here. Oh, careful. Careful. Oh boy. Getting lit up. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Four squads left. They've got like a little tiny bit of the circle. Good shots. Oh my god, no way, dude. Had to drop. You might be able to go loot my body. Wait, I had heals. I had at least a heal, I thought. Oh, they can easily. Yep. Love that, love that. Catalyst is so good, man. Catalyst is so good for this. Being able to, like, retake stuff. Oh, he got hit with his tag. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Get out of there, bud. Oh, no shot. Shot. Good tries. That was an intense first game. Oh, decent ladder points. Okay, 1303 ladder points. I don't know if that's good or bad. First time catching you live. So glad you decided to do Apex today. Love your content, CMP. I appreciate that so much, Micah. Welcome. Welcome. It's been a while since I've done a live on YouTube. What is happening here? Oh man. Well, that was pretty cool. Alright, so how does the ranked work now? It's still the same levels, but it's... How does ranked work? Compete and survive against teams of similar skill, earn ladder points by placing the top half in the match. Elimination bonuses are earned through kills, assists, and participations. And there's like the ladder points. First place is 200. is, to be fair, that's kind of how, like, pretty much everything is. Everything should be placement-based. That's how it should be, in my opinion. That's how it should be. Apollo is snoozing, boys. Apollo is snoozing. So I have, oh, here we go. Okay. Now I can kind of like go out in the open here, because so, does the smart bullet, like, does it have, like, an area of effect as well? It might have an area of effect. Oh, 26 damage, nice. Slid on that that dude got in front of me, and I dead slid. Oh, nice. sometimes it takes a couple tries to get the TikTok popping. Dead sliding stuff. That guy was just like right in front of me. This is a really cool character. His tactical has got some crazy range too. I'm like starting to kind of think of strategies already. In a way, his tactical can allow you to like kind of cross in the open field. Like if you're out in the open and there's a team holding you, if you hit them with a smart bullet, they won't be able to shoot at you because they're gonna overheat and they're gonna hurt themselves. I mean, I guess technically they could just take the damage, but still, this is cool though. I really like this character. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty cool. We're gonna go docs unless somebody's scan something else. Unless somebody scans something else, we're gonna go docs here. Buddy, go ahead. Now, what is the... I'm gonna take... Oh boy, I don't know. R301. And a light mag. R301. And a light mag, there we go. Very nice. nice, very nice, very nice. Havoc would be good for the sling slot. Thoughts on the new legend? He is insane. Insane, insane, insane. He is gross, man. He is so good. Some syringes right there for my team. Oh boy. Oh boy. There's people here. Let me swap this. Shield for us, no worries, no worries. I'm gonna grab laser sight and this med kit. And I'm gonna grab another med kit. This is wild. So light ammo. Syringe just to be sure. Okay, another syringe. Pop a med kit real fast. Oh my god, there's a kid, maybe a Phoenix kid and some shield bats. Phoenix. circle closing really, really fast. I feel like we've been running from the circle every single time. I feel like we've been running from the circle every time. I'm going to reset the TikTok stream. I'll be right back. What up, Bennett? What's good? What's good? What's good? Nuisance for that. Oh, hold up. Yikes, you gotta be kidding me. What is the timing of that? What is the timing of that, dude? Auto loader in Slick. There we go. Okay. I like this. So I don't want to have any energy ammo, though. Yikes. I don't have any energy ammo. I need energy ammo. Now, if I use my ultimate, I should have unlimited ammo for it. The RE-45, the L-Star went back into the gear packages. I thought the Spitfire was good. Not really. It used to be really good, but it's just like too clunky and slow for me. Super dead. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Medkit. No way I get this off, right? This is ridiculous. This is so sweaty. Okay. Pop that. I'm gonna take those. We gotta move. We gotta move. We gotta move. This is sweaty. This is sweaty. Just gonna walk it in here. We could just walk it in, honestly. We could just walk it in. Honestly, I don't think so, though. Oh my god. We need to go, like, up this way. Take the high ground. Take the high ground, yes. Beautiful. Use that old. Yes, use that old. Oh no. That was disgusting. He's an insanely fun character. Syringe left. God, his ultimate lasts so long, dude. Thank you. Thank you for the syringes, King. How did I get out of that? Snoozing right now. Absolutely snoozing. What a parkeo. had his like face buried into the and was making like weird noises. I had to make sure he was okay. Alright, let's go the end of docks. Since it came out. Great. Well, I'm dead. Oh, bro, what the heck was this? What was that, dude? What was that? Getting it. ourselves. Nice. Is he? Dude, he's literally on the other side of the map. Jump off. What did he do? I'm so confused. Dude, average Wraithbane. Average Wraithbane. Will there be Zelda streams? Yes. Absolutely. I see Apex hasn't changed much since I played five seasons ago. It literally just changed. Probably bigger. Wait. Okay. Relax. Literally Apex in the last five seasons is unrecognizable. There's different, now there's a whole different rank system. It's literally life, it's like night and day from what it was five seasons ago. Apollo's big chillin'. He's big chillin'. Yeah, I plan on doing a whole, yes, there we go. I plan on doing a entire, Zelda stream from start to finish. I'm gonna beat Zelda in one stream. That is the plan. I'd have meant more the type of people you run into. Oh, bet. Random teammates that land completely separate from you and ranked. Yeah. That's the classic ranked experience. The classic ranked experience. Honestly, I hope I get put in like bronze. I don't want to be anything high right now. Get back on MLB. No, I needed a break from MLB. Plus, I want to be like nice and refreshed for Friday. Friday's gonna be a big update day. was like, what just happened to me? Like, what if it? I don't understand. I don't understand. Okay. I'm gonna draw you guys a diagram here. There's a team here. There's a team here on the mic, right? There's another team here. We're over here. So instead of pushing the back of this team here, they went around to get in between the... Bro, it makes no sense. It makes no sense. What are they doing? What are they doing? Oh my god. Zero brains. Oh my god. What did I just do? I didn't mean to do that. So I like know what to expect. I don't like these provisional matches. I don't know what to expect. It's just a game. It's ranked, first of all. It's ranked. Just a game is casual. Ranked is competitive. It's never fun. Never fun playing with bad teammates. What up, Trey? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Nice. We got a gold knock. Devotion. RE45. I'm gonna try out the RE45 in the sling. Wait, so disruptor rounds are like back in the ground loot. Interesting. Or hammer points. What is it? Hammer points or disruptor rounds? It's disruptor rounds, right? Should I try and use... honestly get away with having, like, the RE45 in the Mozambique, and then have, like, a primary. Oh, yeah. Yep. Push up, push up, push up. Show we'll be back on Friday. Yeah. Alright, we're dropping down here. I do not like this loadout. I do not like this loadout. It's just, it's too much. It is too much. Submachine gun. nice redeploy. Alright, I feel like the Mozambique is not a good weapon to have. Oh, yikes. You do not get any height on these redeploy. Oh. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. With that overheat lasts so long. What the heck? Lasted so long. Oh my god, Apollo. I'm coming. Subs. I am not. I'm just doing solo fills. Dude. I don't know what's, hold on a second. I think he needs me to fix his bed. Such bad timing. Apollo was like all flustered, and then we got pushed from behind, and then I don't know. This character is so good. I have to figure out what I want to use as like my sling weapon. I think the RE45 is going to be the best thing to put in the sling. Tristan, what's up, dude? What's good? What's good? What's good? What is up? Happy update day. Happy Apex update day. us eventually. We will do some Black Ops 2 zombies. So you are going to play this game only, not the baseball game? Yes, just this game. I'll be back on MLB on Friday. We'll probably play this for the next couple days, then I'll be back on MLB on Friday. And I will be live on Friday for a long time. Long time. He's still alive. Just added to where if anybody on your team is a support character, then everybody can craft banners. So that's really cool. So this guy's gonna be able to craft banners. on YouTube today for the new update. Dang it. People came over here to phase driver. That's tough, man. That's tough. I rarely play Apex anyway, but I'm on a watching Apex on YouTube. I do that all the time. There's a couple of games that I'll like watch a lot. I'll like get addicted to watching, but maybe not playing. I subscribed and liked all videos. I appreciate that, engineer. I really do. Subscribing to the YouTube channel is the number one way to support me, guys. Subscribing and becoming a member on YouTube, or subscribing to the Kick. Really, I just prefer you guys would just become members on YouTube. That is my preferred place. Why is this guy moving around? Also, our teammate left. What a loser. Come on, man. Got no faith. Got no faith. What up, no love? What's good? What's good? I'm subbed and liked the stream already. You deserve so many more subs. I appreciate that, Aiden. I appreciate that. A lot of people say that, but whether or not that ever happens is up to YouTube. I'm gonna keep doing my thing. I'm gonna keep doing grinding, you know, all the different games that I love to play so much. Where ads are put in videos, are you talking about on YouTube? On YouTube, yes, you can do like mid-roll ads, but I don't do any mid-roll ads on YouTube. I think you can do like up to every like 8 minutes or something. Something like that. I don't do mid-roll ads though, I always just do. He's gonna play his life. He's gonna play his life. I feel like we should just leave. He's not gonna try and go for the banner. He's just gonna stay right where he's at. Bro, gonna get 100k by the end of 2023. I mean, wouldn't that be something? Wouldn't that be something? I'm out here doing what I do all the time. One can hope, man. One can hope. It's so hard to stay, like, mentally focused. Let's see if he goes for the crafter. Is it because he... like your shorts, they really just go like out when you're scrolling through your shorts feed. If you get an ad, that's an ad that goes towards the creators. But long form, it's like, you know, however many views you get, it's the same way. It's the same way. What a Matthew. What's good? I mean, we may as well stick this out to the end now. There's only 5 squads left. Guys, a rat demon. Demon level rat. Oh, man. These games have been so fast, and then, of course, the one game that I, like, die and can't be brought back is the game that we, like, get circle. It's 3 squads remaining. Like, come on, man. Watch this guy somehow win. Apollo's slumped. He is absolutely slumped. This is the slowest game that I've played all day. And of course, it's the one that I'm dead. Like, come on. What up, Danny? I'm like borderline. God, this is. I'm so bored. But I'm committed. We are committed. We're sticking it out. How about this? I'm gonna reset my TikTok live. I'll be right back. Give me something to do. Be right back. Alive Gaming, Apex Legends. I switch over from Twitch to YouTube for streaming 100 times better. Dude, I'm telling you. And then on top of that, your stream getting views even after you're off, like, even after you're done streaming. Dude, I'm telling you. It's definitely the move. If anything, Kick is like, two teams fighting. It's really windy out. The shorts are amazing. Tons of exposure, even with little subs. Exactly. Exactly. You start off really small. You'll get like 1,000 to 2,000 views on shorts, and then start to build up that sub base, and then all of a sudden that 1,000 to 2,000 becomes like 3,000 to 5,000. And if you keep building up more subs, you're going to be getting like 10,000 views on every short. Go crazy, go crazy. Oh my God, go crazy. Go crazy. Oh, he's got... Oh, beautiful. Three squads left. Where did the other squad go? Where did the other squad go? He needs to... Yep. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on. This guy's still over here, though. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Bamboozled. That was nasty. Good tries. Good tries, good tries. Guys. I'm muting these guys. These guys are beyond annoying. I can already tell we're just gonna die immediately. These guys are not locked. They are not locked. fine. I'm completely okay with that. Completely okay with that. Now I know what to expect. We climb up to Platt. We're fine. We are fine with that. We are fine with this. I don't know how I feel about placement matches, honestly. I don't know how I feel about placement matches. I would much rather just start in, like, bronze or, like, whatever. Like, literally put me in any rank. Just let me know what to expect out of, like, teammates or opponents or anything. Like, now that I'm in bronze, I know to expect absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. How's the new season? It's really good, Nick. What up, Victor? They fix ranks. They changed the rank system a lot. They changed it a lot. Ethan, what's good? What's good? A support and we have a skirmisher. Who's your favorite character? Probably like Maggie or Fuse, but this new character is insane. Insane. I'm bronze one, Victor. They put me in bronze. Oh man. I've been diamond before though. I've been diamond in the past. Alright, we should have all of this to ourselves. We should have all of this to ourselves. This should be fun, though. This should be fun. I still think I want to do an RE45 as my, like, sling weapon. Or an R301 would be the best. R301, I think, would be the best for a sling weapon, to be honest. Nice. Good pin. Our sling, like, if we get pushed, you know what I'm saying? Like, if we get pushed, then we just pull out our sling. We, like, bop our gold. This actually could, this could work out nice. This could work out nice. I need a digi threat. I need a digi threat, though. What up, Bugs? Dude, this is fun. This is really fun. This is really, really fun, I'm not gonna lie. What up, Sumner? Let's grab more shotgun ammo just because. I just need a digi thread and we're gonna be good to go. We'll be good to go. Somebody pinned a heavy mag, right? feeling. Just wait for it, Bugs. Wait for it. Wait for it. It's pretty crazy. It's so fun, dude. It's so fun. Turbocharger. Okay, this is open. Mozambique. Maybe I should use my Mozambique as my sling weapon, honestly. Seconds for a cooldown on the smart bullets. Okay, I have not used this 30-30 in a hot minute. Okay. MLB The Show. MLB The Show for sure. This update is glorious. This update is fantastic. Chipper. should just leave now. And he's got a meme username. I'm willing to bet this is gonna be not good. Is World's Edge back? Yes, I'm surprised World's Edge wasn't the ranked map today. Oh yes, that's what we love. That's what we love. Okay. Let's go this way. Honestly, I wanted to go, but we already had a ballistic. Oh. Why am I doing that? Let's see if I can find some. why is this guy off by himself? Also, like, I feel like I haven't gotten a good loadout all day. What's rank rotation this season? It's World's Edge, Olympus, and King's Canyon. World's Edge, Olympus, King's Canyon. I don't know why they started with Olympus, though. I don't know why they started with Olympus. It's unfortunate. Season when it comes out, probably not. Snacks, I think I might be done with 2K. Did you quit the show? No, I'm just playing something else, that's all. Can you play Watson if you don't get to play Ballistic? Yeah, that's who I was just playing. Please, why do I have to pick third? Come on, I have to pick third. See, like, none of these trails. Oh, there's a Masters player in bronze. Got it. Yep. Got it. Glad we went through those 10 placement matches. Glad we grinded those 10 placement matches out just to be placed in bronze with another Masters player. Sling slot, the Eva. Maybe a shotgun is good. Wise. I see bushing. Why are either of these guys bushing? Oh my god, I almost fell off. Stick to res. Oh man. I gotta find some sort of bat or something. Oh come on. God, I messed it up. I messed it up. That's tough. I love Reese's. Reese's are delicious. Anything chocolate and peanut butter. Delicious. Delicious. Ballistic. season coming out on Friday, and I'm going to be live for, like, days. I will be live for literal days on Friday. I'm doing I'm going to max out season 2 in one stream. I'm maxing out the season 2 program in one stream. I don't care if I have to, like, sleep on camera. I will get it done in one stream. Okay. What is this guy doing? Okay, Apollo, you're okay. I don't know why he's doing that. What's wrong, buddy? Thank you. podcast zone. Stop. Super itchy. He's not gonna go back for my banner, is he? Bro, Wraith is such a boring character. I don't know how Wraith is so popular. Like, she's so boring. What do you think of the new legend? He seems like he's really good. I just can't really get anything going with him. Everybody just, nobody likes to play as a team when they solo queue. It's just a bunch of people playing as solos, thinking that they're better than everybody in the game, and that's just not how it works. It's not how this game works. I see what you're saying now. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Was completely split from us in the beginning. Coincidentally, still the last one alive. I wonder why. Oh, it's so much fun when you have a good team. So much fun when you get a good team. It's just the issue of getting that good team. That's the issue. this out. Movement God. Alright. Cool. Have fun 1v3. Not gonna happen like that, buddy. Not gonna happen. Alright, I am gonna hop off. I gotta take Apollo out. Get him something. I don't know. He's cranky, but I will be back tomorrow. I don't know what we'll play tomorrow. We might play MLB the Show tomorrow. We'll see. I need to make sure that I post something tomorrow, but we'll see. I'll see you guys later. Peace.